after Salat al-Tawbah, Tawbah is repentance. Repentance of what? To repent from making a mistake. No one can claim himself or herself that they are innocent, save from making mistake. Our Prophet, peace be upon him, reminded that كل ابن آدم خطاء وخير الخطائين التوابون. Every child of Adam is liable to make a mistake, and the best among all of them is the one who makes tawbah. Tawbah, you go and ask Allah forgiveness for the mistake that you have made. But don't be arrogant. Say, no, I didn't make a mistake when you made a mistake. Even if I made a mistake against you, I have to go and apologize to you first before I apologize to Allah. Otherwise, Allah will not forgive me. So I have to crush my ego when I make a mistake. I have to go and apologize to the person whom I committed a mistake against and come back to Allah and make Salat al-Tawbah. Now, as far as Salat al-Tawbah is concerned, many places in the Quran Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala told us about Tawbah. And by the way, there is a surah in the Quran called Surah al-Tawbah, a chapter on repentance. And one ayah of that surah, there is also in Surah Tahrim Tawbah, in another surah there is Tawbah, Tawbah, Tawbah. However, in Surah An-Nisa, if I take at least one small ayah, in Surah An-Nisa, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is telling us, أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم, إنما التوبة على الله للذين يعملون السوء بجهالة ثم يتوبون من قريب فأولئك يتوب الله عليهم وكان الله عليما حكيما. Indeed, the tawbah, repentance on Allah to be given to those who make mistakes out of ignorance, then they come back to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala as soon as possible and ask Allah forgiveness. Then Allah will forgive them because Allah knows exactly what is in our heart. Now the same thing Allah is reminding us in the same surah, in another ayah, to scare us by telling us, أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم, وليست التوبة للذين يعملون السيئات حتى إذا حضر أحدهم الموت قال إني تبت الآن ولا الذين يموتون وهم كفار أولئك أعتدنا لهم عذابا أليما. توبة is not to be given to those who make mistakes and they don't ask forgiveness. At the time of death, they'll make tawbah. Allah said, no, I will not forgive you if you delay your tawbah till the time of death. And those who die and they don't make tawbah, they cannot go in the day of judgment and say, well, Allah, please forgive me, now I recognize. He said, no, I gave you golden opportunity, why you didn't make it? Therefore, all of us are supposed to make tawbah. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in chapter An-Nur is telling us, وَتُوبُوا إِلَى اللَّهِ جَمِيعًا أَيُّهَا الْمُؤْمِنُونَ لَعَلَّكُمْ تُفْلِحُونَ. He is demanding from us to make tawbah, all of us, those who claim themselves believers, because if you want to be successful, this is the way you have to go and make tawbah. And our Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam demanded from us by telling us, يَا أَيُّهَا النَّاسِ تُوبُوا إِلَى اللَّهِ وَاسْتَغْفِرُوا فَإِنِّي أَتُوبُ فِي الْيَوْمِ 100 مَرَّةً. Go ahead and make tawbah and make istighfar, because he himself, Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he make tawbah, istighfar every day 100 times. Why? He never made mistake. He said, although he was infallible, ma'soon, but he's teaching us how to make tawbah and istighfar. Astaghfirullah al-azim wa atubu ilayh. Now we should recognize that our Prophet also sallallahu alayhi wa sallam told us through Abu Musa al-Ash'ari radiallahu anhu that Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, إن الله تعالى يبسط يده بالليل ليتوب مسيء النهار ويبسط يده بالنهار ليتوب مسيء الليل حتى تطلع الشمس من مغربها. رواه مسلم. That Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala extends his hand at night to all those who made mistakes in the daytime and tell them, I'm ready to forgive you if you ask forgiveness. The same thing in the daytime, he extends himself and his hand to forgive those who made mistakes at night, and he will continue to do this till the day of judgment. My love for everybody is, when I want to really make tawbah, I have to be honest and sincere. And by the way, as I said, every human being is liable to make mistakes. You know, shaitan can come to all of us and then glamorize to us to do something wrong, as if it is right. But when you commit wrong, your innocent soul will blame you. So the first one is nafs amara bisu. Your own soul dictates upon you to do something wrong. But when you make it, you wake up and your nafs al-mutma'inna. And before that, an-nafs al-lawwama. Your inner self will come and blame you. How could you dare? You have done such and such thing. I'm so dear, I'm so going to make tawbah and come back to Allah. Then nafs al-mutma'inna. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reminded us with all of this, inna nafs al-amara bisu. And then al-lawwama, blaming you. And then ya ayyatuha an-nafs al-mutma'inna, irji'i ila rabbika radiyatan mardiyya. So you, nafs mutmainna, come back to Allah. On what condition? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has reminded us in Quran, in Surah Al-Furqan, أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم, إلا من تاب وآمن وعمل عملا صالحا. So we have to have three things. Tawbah, ask Allah forgiveness. And believe, you follow Allah what He says, وعمل عملا صالحا. And then you have to take the initiative and to do something good and not to repeat the same mistake with the same ill. فَأُولَٰئِكَ يُبَدِّلُ اللَّهُ سَيِّئَاتِهِمْ حَسَنَاتٍ وَكَانَ اللَّهُ غَفُورًا رَّحِيمًا. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will erase your mistake and replace them with hasanat. So I pray to Allah that whoever makes mistake, go and apologize to the people first and then to Allah, and make salat al-tawbah, and then whether at night or in the morning, and Allah will forgive you, Allah will give you credit, inshallah.